Pitchfork Preview with Aaron Maloney. Diving deep with Sun Devil Football, exclusively on ArizonaSports.com.
The Arizona State Sun Devils get ready for their last home game of the season as they welcome the Utah Utes to town for a Thursday night matchup. Kickoff scheduled for 7:30, with pregame coverage starting at 5:30. You can catch all of the action on ESPN Phoenix, 6:20 a.m. Both the Sun Devils and the Utes are coming off a bye week, but prior to that, ASU suffered a 54-35 loss to Oregon as they allowed a season-high 734 yards. It was the same story for Utah, as they are looking to bounce back after a disappointing 31-24 loss to number 4 Washington, as QB Troy Williams threw for 163 yards and 2 touchdowns. So what should the Devils expect to see from a well-rested Utes team on Thursday night? On offense, a strong ground attack. Utah boasts the third best rushing offense in the Pac-12, averaging nearly 215 yards per game. Leading the Utes to these impressive numbers is senior Joe Williams, as the running back has racked up nearly 760 yards on 120 carries so far this season. In addition, keep an eye out for Armand Shine, Zach Moss, and Troy McCormick. On defense, Utah is very disciplined. The Utes allow an average of 365 yards per game. But what's most impressive about this Utah defense is that they lead the conference with 15 interceptions this season. And as always, a hallmark of Kyle Whittingham football teams is solid special teams play. As Utes kicker Mitch Wishnowski leads the conference and the nation in punt average with nearly 49 yards. Head coach Todd Graham on the Utah Utes.
When I think of Utah, I think of special teams and defense. And then where they've really improved is their ability to dominate a game in the run game on offense. And they still have the great skilled kids outside. They can throw the ball deep, and they do a good job throwing the ball deep. So the big thing, this is going to be a physical war. This is we have to win special teams. And this will be the biggest challenge we've had. And be the biggest challenge we've had running the football, as well as stopping the run.
Thursday marks the sixth straight year the Sun Devils will play on Thursday night, as Arizona State goes into this matchup leading the all-time series against Utah 20-7. For Pitchfork Preview, I'm Aaron Maloney on ArizonaSports.com.